Let's say you have a dictionary and you only want to allow one thread at any given time to be able to add values. You can create an object instance, which you can pass to the log statement to define a critical section. Only one thread is allowed in the body of the log statement, and what's interesting is you can't use async await.